All right, Saturday morning. We've got until this Capcom vs. SNK 2 OST ends. In the meantime, we got the lineup here. Expecting to do a lot with Goro, Shion, and then either Mr. Karate or Cena. Goal simple. We want to get 7.8K. Let's bring the noise. Welcome to the revolution, baby. All right, get ready for some lag. Here we go. Alright. 73% battery, let's bring it. Damage reflects, so it's Leah K. That's fine. Not down with this Leah shit. That's rather unfortunate now, isn't it? Come on, really? This lag is atrocious. How predictable. Now we got Chris. Bye-bye, Chris. Are you kidding me? Oh, that's frustrating. That's so frustrating. Are you joking? Come on! Fuck off, bitch. Man, robbing a win from Cena. Bitch made as shit, Vash. Bitch made as shit. He's gonna taunt at the beginning of a match and then run away like that? Fuck off, Vash. Sam, okay. Still trying to get my spacing down against Jennet's. Interesting. That's a very interesting call there. What a great match. Bye bye. Yeah, think about more. I guess Akane Mega Rugal 98 is probably a good call. Nitro. No, too far away. Cola Bear, no. Okay. Come on. This sucks. Come on! Oh my... Fuck off. Yeah, okay, Hydro, I see you. I also... That was unnecessary. That was unnecessary. But okay. Like, I'm not okay with punching down. I don't do that to him when I got a higher score than him. Did I just laugh in Vash's face? Yeah, because he taunted at the beginning of the match and then he left. He didn't stick it out. I know if ladies were allowed this week, he'd be using Lady Zero, so... I ain't too broken up about that one. Pocho. Let's do it. Yeah, that's one. Keep it going, Cena. I think I got desync there. Let's see what happens. Interesting. I didn't fight that one smart. I don't fight a lot of these smart. That's not a smart move. I think this match is over. I need to shore up my play against Mr. K. Half an hour and I've only made 30 point progress. Delicious water. You're saying. Mr. K is still a very strong fighter. Ready, go!
6, 5, 4, 3,
Gotta keep moving. Let's go. That's what Namels can do here. S3. There it is. Is that Aaliyah set? Nameless. Set Nameless. Leah set Nameless. Leah set Nameless. Leah set Nameless. It's Nameless with a Leah set. In an essay meta, Nameless. who has a Leah set. That's a lot of wasted meter. Shit. Got him. Eat my nutsack. Man. I don't know why I popped off right there. That wasn't cool. That wasn't a kind thing to do. Lou, you gotta control yourself. Come on now. I guess I'm just kind of bummed that no one's giving me Goro to fight with. I'd fear Cena more than I'd fear Goro if I were them, but I don't know. With Hollow, I feel no remorse, okay? Getting kind of whatever when I'm beating like Halloween Chris or whatever. I just gotta remember that, you know, when you're fighting Halloween Chris, he's got a potential to do so much damage that you can't really save meter there. This is probably gonna be a loss, but let's see what happens. Thank you. This is most likely going to be a loss. Okay, I know he's not going to do nothing dumb like S3 right off the bat. Man, I lose. Leah Dellens. Of course I'm going to lose like that. I play a dumb game with Shion. Played a real dumb game with Shion. Kept anticipating a dodge, that never happened. Yeah, thanks, Capcom vs. SNK, John. Alright, let's reset this. I don't want to be playing the game to just, like, random assortments of Capcom and SNK grunts. It's going to get real distracting real quick. Hydro again, fine. Let's see what your Rudy can do. Now, you want to start this match by keeping your distance. Thank you. I guess. So he's just demoting today with whatever. I guess that's cool. Okay, I get it now. I take it back, Hydro. I'm sorry about that. Dodge roll S1. Got him. What's all this about now? Come on, what's going on? Really, Carlos? Really? You're gonna taunt and kiss all that time and now you're just gonna leave? Man, it must suck to be you right now, buddy. You know what? I'm at 7.8 with an hour of playing. Let's keep moving. Let's do 4 more matches. Okay, this guy. Give me Cola Bear. No Cola Bear? No Cola Bear, okay. Thank you. Come on! Are you serious right now? All right. Come on, man. You're gonna ditch too? Okay. Do people not know that Cena can grab through Chris's S3? I'm gonna keep going until my next loss. Which might come here, but we'll see. We know his Rudy's just gonna come out firing. Kristoff. Roll out, roll out, roll out. Roll out. Nope. Not happening. Okay. I hate Chris. I hate Chris so much. I think this is going to be the last match. Gonna miss. Thank you. That should get him, right? All right, I guess that's it.